Hi, today we will be talking about GST implications on advance payments received by a taxpayer. What is an advance payment? An advance payment is a type of payment that is made ahead of its normal schedules, such as paying for the goods or services before you actually receive the goods or services. Advance payments are sometimes required by sellers as protection against non-payment or to cover the seller's manufacturing cost for supplying the service or product. Tax implications. Generally, the taxes are to be paid at the time of final delivery of the goods or completion of services, but an exception to the same is the receipt of advances. As per the GST law, the time of supply to the extent of advance received gets immediately attracted on the receipt of the said amount. If a supplier asks for an advance payment before the final delivery of goods or services, GST has to be paid on the advance amount even if the delivery has not yet been conducted. GST refund voucher. If the delivery of goods or service does not take place due to certain reasons after receipt of advances, a refund is supposed to be initiated. Exemption of GST on advance payment. Suppliers of goods who have not opted for composition scheme are exempted from payment of GST on receipt of advance payments. However, the suppliers of services should pay GST at the time of receipt of advance payment. We hope you found this video useful, and always remember, टैक्स से मत डरो, एचएनआर ब्लॉक के साथ चलो।